Well, everyone was excited on the bench, and you can see the pile as they congratulate the goal scorer here, which will be Luke Richardson, who gets his game, which would have been the game-winning goal if they hadn't scored near the end. Antoine Vermette brings it in, and Richardson comes in and blasts it into the net. And that is our party poker game breaker.
There we go. Let's go down to ice level now and check in with Ian Mendez.
Thanks so much, guys. I have the game breaker with me, Luke Richardson. Luke, you might want to have your dad come to every game on the road after that. Must be pretty special to get a goal and have him in the building.
Oh, for sure. You know, it's nice to contribute always. I'm more of a defensive guy, but sometimes it's nice to get up in the play and make an offensive burst. So tonight it was nice to get in there, and it's huge to get the win here. It's always tough this year, especially they're playing so well defensively, to get a win in this building. So it's huge for us and special to have dad watching tonight. Yeah.
Now take us through that goal. You're first in 98 games, and what's a defensive defense been doing up where you were?
Well, I think nowadays they emphasize five men in the zone at all time, and that's defensive zone, neutral zone, offensive zone. So I'm just trying to get up the play and be as close as I can to keep my gap tight defensively. But there was a bit of a break there, and I saw them, Verm and Kells going, and everybody was concentrating on them, obviously, and snuck in the back door, and Chris Kelly found me coming down the middle, and I saw Verm kind of slide off, and he's a left-hander. I actually thought he might get a one-time shot off there, and he got a shot off on the net, and, you know, most times you don't get the rebounds, but just going to the net, good things happen, and the puck came to me, and I just got it in.
Luke, congratulations on your first goal as a Senator, and thanks for this.
Thank you.